If you watch again the first half, how many chances have had Lionel Messi? No one. And of course, he's the best player in the world, but I think you need to watch the game. And of course, in the second half, with a lot of space, it's unbelievable how he ran and dribbled and the possibility to score. But come on, come on. Move on, because first half, we concede on the first minute. And we cannot talk about topics. We need to talk about reality. And reality, with the handicap to play against a team like Barcelona, concede after 1 minute on the game, I think our players were heroes, because to chase in all with the game again, playing again Messi, Suarez, Coutinho. Well, I think it's still we need to play 4 games, and I think it's we are going to have in our hands to be or not on the next stage. But of course, it will be tough, because now is must-win games against PSV and again Inter, and of course against Barcelona in Barcelona. Of course, it will be tough, but still thinking the same, that all is possible.